Did you know that Felipe Melo destroys Dani Alves and Robinho? He stated in a recent interview, "I have a 15-year-old daughter. If they had done this to my daughter, I would not be here to give that interview. You need to respect women. They need to pay for what they have done. If they are convicted, let them pay and let it be a lesson learned. This is a very serious subject." He's totally right. What are your thoughts?